Well, Catalina High School is cleaning up today after vandals destroy part of their school. News 4 Tucson's Priscilla Casper joins us in studio with the details. Priscilla.
Yeah, Angelique, this was definitely a surprise to find this morning. A spokesperson with the Tucson Unified School District telling me that the Catalina High School Family Resource Center was broken into over the weekend. The district says there is no damage estimate yet, but check out these photos. All this damage was discovered today. The center's computers destroyed. You can see their items broken on the ground. The glass of a trophy case was also broken. The district telling me, though, that the biggest vandalism and the hardest thing to replace will be the windows of the doors that are shattered. You see right there. Well, TUSD says incidents like these affect the entire Tucson Unified community. The district says Tucson Police is investigating this incident, and anyone with information can contact the School Safety Department or 88 Crime, where you can remain anonymous. John.
Priscilla, thank you.